Hey guys, so this video goes out to my best friend Jade, and I really miss her. We've technically known each other since kindergarten, and I really haven't seen her because I moved. So I've really gotten into the song called Friends by Anne Marie and Marshmallow. It's a good song with a couple of swear words, but I just want to sing it for my friend because I like that song and I really haven't seen her in a while. And by while I mean about a summer, winter, and well, basically three seasons. Well, two, if you're asking me. So yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna start singing it. I hope my mom doesn't bust in. Alright, so. Ooh. Ooh. Oh wait. I'm sorry, but I've kind of forgotten the lyrics, so yeah. Well, that's awkward, so sorry. I'm just kind of getting something. I just want to show Jade my new quote unquote cool things. So I got this cool notebook that says nom nom nom, and this is Snoopy. I mean, not Snoopy, I think it's Snoopy eating a donut, and it's kind of just like a notebook, plain notebook. I thought it was a planner, but it's fine because I'm going to be using this for summer school. So yeah, because I'm going to summer school. And I don't know what else I can share. Oh, here. So my aunt got me this. It says my name, Maria, and she made it herself, and I really like it. It's really special to me because, again, she made it for me, and yeah. I'm just looking at this stuff. Oh, this. So, this is my most prized teddy bear because I got it from Germany, and it's really comfy, and if you really need a friend to sleep with at night, I consider you get a pet or a teddy bear or any kind of like stuffed animal, if you know what I'm saying. So yeah, this is I named her Zara after Zara the singer. She made also one of my favorite songs, It Ain't My Fault. Yeah. Yeah. So, next thing I'm gonna show you guys is this box. Yeah, it's a cool box. No, it's not really a cool box, but I got it from a raffle in Culture Club. We were doing Chinese culture, and I was the first winner of the raffle, so I got this box and a bunch of other cool stuff, like some foam slime, and yeah, I'm not going to be showing the foam slime because it's really sticky. Yeah. I'm just kind of tired, don't mind that. This baby. Alright, so I made this when I was, I believe, in kindergarten. And, it was in winter because why would it be a snowman if it wasn't in winter? Well, I didn't make it technically. This is just a picture of me when I was young, and my teacher made the snowman and everything else. So, yeah. Sorry, I keep getting up from that. Okay. So, this was a picture of my class last year. Can't really see them. The lighting isn't really good. Yeah, the lighting isn't good. Okay, but sorry, I have to get like closer. So I'm right here. I look like a derp. It was a kickball game. I was too chicken to play, but now I play it like every day. So my crush was right here, Evan, my friend Ilya, and my other friend was Aubrey. And Aubrey, right here. And the two troublemakers, I like to call them troublemakers. This is Jesse, and if I can see, you can say Kareem. So yeah. Oh, and my friend Luke, Alex, and Max. I think that's all I have to show you guys today. So, yeah, Jay, I really miss you. I really hope you watch this video. I miss you again. Share this video with Lily or whoever you can. Leave a like if you liked it and a dislike if you didn't. Not saying you should, but until my next video, which is probably in, well, whenever I have the time or when I'm not lazy. Bye-bye, and I'll see you in the next video.